There's too many shit promoters in the game, and I ain't gonna say nobody's name. Not because I'm scared, hell no. I just don't wanna give them the fame. Expecting for me to perform for free when they're charging people under the fee. But as soon as I finish my seat, they're acting like they haven't got the pay. I used to be a nice guy, very friendly, and busting off joke like Lenny Henry. But after the laughter,
straight back to business.
Q pay me every penny. Most promoters wouldn't be broke if they didn't spend all their money on coke. Trying to explain about losses and profits, but I don't give a toss, bitch, just pay my deposits. The other day I had a show in town. I was on my way, I was going down. Then I got a call from the promoter telling me the show's no longer going down. He said it was cancelled, speaking all glum. So I said, so, I'm coming to do my show. Make ready my dough, I will be there at one. It's your fault, you should have told people to come. This is how I do, this is how I go. When it comes to the PA, no, don't, no, show. Everybody know, this is how I do. When it comes to PA, no, don't, no, show. When it comes to Sway, no, don't, no, show. When it comes to Pirelli, no, don't, no, show. When it comes to Turkish, no, don't, no, show. This is how I do, no, don't, no, no. So I reach outside about quarter past. Bounce up, ask for my autograph. Me, Pirelli and Turkish walking fast. Free wristbands, free AAA pass. Looking all angry that I came. Clutching on a ripped up flyer with my name. Stepped into the dance, ha ha, what a laugh. The only people here were security and staff. So I said to the guy, why didn't you tell people to come to the show? Because I feel like some nobody and I don't need this in my life. Why didn't you do your promotion? You are supposed to be a promoter. You shouldn't have lied, I would have invited people myself. No, this is too one-sided. I'm a promoter and I know what Sway's like. Sway, you always say that you're coming and you don't come. And you don't bother to phone, you're so dumb. Don't bother showing up when it's done and expect us to put you on. No, it won't run. I don't care what you think your name is, even if it's graft on the side of your trainers. I've had enough of you entertainers. You can stick your lateness up your anus. Who the hell do you think you are? You never even came in a stinking car. Let me remind you, you ain't even signed. Me booking you was a waste of me time. Well, that's what you get for trying to bump me. I asked for a fee, you tried to punk me. I'm not that hungry. If you pay peanuts, you're gonna get monkeys. The moral of the story is, if I don't know you, I don't owe you, and my money comes first. Even if the crowd don't know my words, don't ever get it twisted, I know my worth. The moral of the story is, even if I know you, I don't owe you, and my money comes first. So even if the crowd don't know my words, I know my potential, I know my worth. No, this is how I do, this is how I go. When it comes to a PA, no, don't, no, show. Everybody know, this is how I do. When it comes to a PA, no, don't, no, show. When it comes to Sway, no, don't, no, show. When it comes to a Pirelli, no, don't, no, show. When it comes to Turkish, no, don't, no, show. This is how I do, no, don't, no, show. No, 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 show. No, 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 show.